I remember when I took this video, I thought, a year from now, I'm going to be so different. I said, I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85.